When we take a look at the second elimination, you'll see that Jake and Elwood is on the front, but earlier on in the race, Jake and Elwood made a bold three-wide move by the quarter-mile pole, took command, and actually opened up. Now, Do Run Run Bluegrass, who had a six-week layoff, came out three-wide. He also made a bold move and was closing in on Jake and Elwood as they reached the top of the stretch. Jake and Elwood looked like he might hold off all challengers in an easy victory. That was not to be. Do Run Run remained there. Also, there were some other top competitors in there. Cam Luck came on so strong to finish second, and Do Run Run Bluegrass, a great effort to finish third, and our 69-1 shot, Bayes Fella, did indeed make it into the final, finishing fourth.
And he went off at 62-1 in the elimination as you look at John Campbell, the pilot of Jake and Elwood. By the way, Jake and Elwood will be the only horse that we see on our entire card tonight who has won three consecutive races coming in to the Breeders' Crown.